Namaste children. In this video, we are going to see how to find the area of a triangle. For that, I have taken a rectangle sheet of paper. And we know that this one is called as length. And this one is breadth. And here it is length and here it is breadth. Now what I am going to do is, I am going to divide this rectangle into two parts. So if I divide the rectangle into two parts, you see what shape it is? It is triangle shape. That is, we got two triangles. And this part is half and this part is half. So this is your length and this is your breadth. That is, from a rectangle, if we divide into two parts, we got two triangles. So now what will be your area of a triangle? Area of triangle, that is, if we take this triangle, means it is half of which one? Half of area of rectangle. So from the rectangle only we got this half of this triangle. So area of triangle is equal to half into area of a rectangle. What is your area of a rectangle? L into B. Square units. For area we will be using square. Okay, so this is the formula to find out the area of a triangle. Now let us see how to apply this formula. So here I have drawn a rectangle and here the length is 4 cm and breadth is cm. You see, this each square part, it is 1 cm, 2, 3, 4, 4 cm and here it is 3 cm. I want to find out the area of triangle ABCD. ABD and ABDC is a rectangle. So from the rectangle, I want to find out the area of triangle. This is shaded part alone. We already have found the formula, that is half into L into B square units. That is, this triangle is half of the rectangle. So area of triangle ABD is equal to half of area of rectangle ABDC. Okay, from the rectangle we got this triangle. So half into, what is your rectangle formula? Area of rectangle L into B, where length is 4 and breadth is 3. And if I cancel, I get 2. 2 2s are 4. And if you multiply, 2 3s are 6. 6 square centimeter. So area of this triangle is 6 square centimeter. In the sum, here we want to find out the area of triangle ABF. That is this part. Okay. So what can I do? It is not half of the rectangle. But what can I do is, I can divide this triangle into two parts. This triangle into two parts. Okay. Now, I have to find out the area of this triangle and this triangle. So, two triangles. I have to find out the area of two triangles and then I have to add both the triangles. So, first let us shade this portion. Now I have shaded the portions. Now it is easy to find out the area of a triangle. You see here, first we are going to find out the area of triangle AEF. So this part alone. So this one is one rectangle, this is another rectangle. Okay, in this rectangle, here this triangle is half. This is half of the rectangle. So we can apply the formula. Area of triangle AEF is equal to half of area of rectangle AEFD. Okay, and here your length is 5 cm and breadth is 2 cm. Since there are only two parts, so 2 cm. So half into 2 into 5. So 2 2 will get cancelled and the remaining is 5 square cm. So area of triangle, this triangle is 5 square cm. Now coming to this triangle BEF. This is half of this rectangle. So again, area of triangle BEF is equal to half of area of which rectangle? B BEFC. So half of BEFC. And here your length is 6 cm. So from here you have to calculate 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 cm length is, and breadth is 5 cm. Since here the breadth is 5, opposite sides are equal. So here also 5 cm. Now after applying the numbers, 1 by 2 into 6 into 5. So 2 and 6 get cancelled. You will get 3. 3 5s are 15 square centimeter. So now what we have to do, we have found out the area of a triangle 1 and 2. So this one and this one. So you have to add both the area. So 5 plus 15, you will be getting 20 square centimeter. So already we have seen how to find the area of a triangle. That is, if it is given like this, you can straight away apply the formula. That is, from this rectangle, this is half. You can straight away apply the formula and find out. Suppose it is given like this, means you can divide the triangle into two parts, and then you have to find the area of a triangle separately, and at last you can add both the areas.